I know where to look for the key to the medical office.
Don't be afraid.